Hello people, how is everyone doing today? That's great to hear. Got a game here on Ambush, Team Deathmatch. Look at that beautiful gold AK. Beautiful. Gives me a boner. Gold AK. No attachments. I'm not using attachments because it lowers the damage on the AK if you use a red dot or a silencer from 40-30 to 40-20. Usually it doesn't matter with red dot, but it looks better. It just looks better with the iron sight. No attachments.
We've taken the lead.
And I shoot at that guy, but I don't kill him because I don't have deep impact. So I just stop shooting because he's probably hiding somewhere, and I don't want to risk getting sniped or something. But I pick up a dragon off as a backup. Then I take the guy out. And this game, I had to carry my team yet again. It's pretty bad. And we don't make a comeback until way later in the game, but we'll get to that when it happens. Right now I'm just scouting the area. Not really, sure where the enemies are at. Apparently there's one right behind me with a UAV jammer or something. But, my teammate takes him out, thankfully. And look at this. You can barely see that guy because he's a fucking Marine. Oop, pardon my language. He's a fucking Marine. And, he blends into the wall. So yeah, they should, now if he was a Spetsnaz soldier, you'd be able to see him, like, you know, he'd stick out like a sore thumb. But, I actually get killed in that same spot by the, like, it's bullcrap. I get killed in that same spot by another Marine just because I can't see him until it's too late. I sneak up on this guy and get closer before I try to take him out because, yeah, it's always good to get closer. And this guy on my team is telling me there's a guy in the glitch house, which I assume is that weird spot you can get up onto. So I take him out of there to save my team some deaths. Enemy UAV flies up, so I'm at a disadvantage here. But I managed to take out this guy, and then instead of taking out the other people over there, I just play it smart, run away, and plant an airstrike. And I get my chopper. The other team's leading 300 to 170. And I've only died once so far. So, you know who gave them that 300. No UAV, so I get taken out by a Barrett. I really wish my team could have got UAV. But whatever. Another guy with a frag, pick up an M16, and my chopper is driven by Steven Seagal. So it's a good one. Usually it's driven by Helen Keller or like Richie Cunningham or something. But this time it's Steven Seagal, so he's gonna take out some peeps for me. Here I'm waiting behind this car here, which is excellent cover, and I'm waiting for them to come to me, which is smart, to get my airstrike. And here's another guy, take him out for the chopper, second chopper of the game. My airstrike gets another kill. So yeah, this guy just spawns here, and unfortunately, watch the UAV sweep, it stops right as I get killed from behind. If it would have swept a second longer, then I could have killed both of those guys probably, and saved myself a death. But yeah, airstrike gets called on us, and just take a minute to look at that score right there. Go back and pause it at the score if you want to really see some funny stuff. no less though. They get UAV again, which makes it hard for me to flank and attack without notice. But I tried anyway because I'm Rambo. Take out that guy, cape it behind the dumpster. And then I missed that guy somehow. Could have used a red dot sight there, would have gave me better aim, but hey. Get the UAV from my chopper, and I see they're all around me. I probably should have ran the other way near more of the enemy, since I don't think they had a UAV, or it just expired there. But I stupidly try to take out the camping sniper guy with claymores. Oh well. Throw a grenade down there, but it doesn't even hurt anything, even though the UAV shows him right next to the grenade. But no less, I take out one, and then I get out of this building quick because they will throw grenades in there. And look at this, can you even see that guy aside from his muzzle flash? I shoot at him and it doesn't hit him or something. I don't know, but that kill pissed me off really bad. I'm not gonna lie. I yelled a few choice words at that man. And hurl another random frag. I think my teammate, killed that guy. Kills the guys I'm after, but not the guys that want to kill me or something. Well, actually, they didn't do too bad. Take out that guy in the window, my elite aim, and then it would have been sweet if I took out that guy behind me, but my teammates got him. So thank you, teammates, and we're winning now, thanks to me. The enemies are busy taking out choppers, so I flank around them and kill a few of them. And they all start spawning here. I don't know what the hell my team's doing, since they're nowhere near the enemy, but it gets me killed, of course. And I would have went the other way, but I just want to take out these guys over here because we're about to win, and I just want to get a quick win.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
As fast as possible. So took a little risk going back to the same place I died, but I spray that guy down, take him out. Final score 33-5. And this guy just said he wanted to be on my team, so. Thank you. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll catch you later.